Hello, today I'm going to show you how to create a photo mask. First, open any document and make sure the transparency and align windows are showing. You can find them under the window menu. Next, select the type tool and type your text. Let's resize it and change the font. This works best with bold fonts. Now switch to the selection tool and make sure your text is selected. Next, we'll convert it into shapes. To do that, right-click with your mouse and choose Create Outlines. Then, right-click again and choose Ungroup. This will allow you to move the letters independently. Let's select the bottom letters and scale them up. Then press the Ctrl and G keys on your keyboard to group them together. And do the same with the top letters. Now select everything, go to the Align window and make sure Align to Selection is checked. Then choose Horizontal Align Left. In order to fill several shapes with a photo, we need to create a compound path. To do that, either press the Ctrl and number 8 keys on your keyboard or go to Object, Compound Path and choose Make. With all the shapes still selected, click on the Draw Inside icon, which is located at the bottom of the toolbar. Notice that Illustrator outlined the area with dashed lines. This indicates that the area is now active and ready to use. Now go to File, Place, find your photo and click Place. Make sure to size your photo so the left and right boundaries align with the artboard. Let's lock layer 1 and create a new layer. Then go to File again, select the same photo, click Place and position and size it exactly as before. Now let's turn down the opacity to 50% so we can see the bottom layer. Finally, we need to crop this image. To do that, click on the Crop Image button from the top toolbar. Click OK to this window and let's move the bottom edge to line up with the artboard and the right side to line up with the edge of the letters. Now click on the Apply button to display all edits. Let's turn up the opacity back to 100% and zoom out. If you wish to reposition the letters, you can still do it. First unlock layer 1, then open all the sublayers, lock layer 2 and the bottom photo layer to prevent it from shifting. Now select the text layer, and by pressing the down or up arrow keys on your keyboard, adjust the position. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.